Plus, food banks around the valley are struggling. We'll show you how you can help. Right now, food banks all around the valley are starting to feel the pinch from higher demand because a growing number of people aren't able to make ends meet. Here's how one food bank that serves Cave Creek and Black Canyon City is struggling.
Well, it's been different.
Serving those in need while maintaining their distance has been a huge challenge for local food banks. But the Foothills Food Bank is meeting the new demands.
We don't want the contact between people. We're trying to avoid that contact as much as we can. They drive up, they load up their car, and they drive away. So it's just that simple.
But something that's not so simple is keeping the shelves stocked during the coronavirus pandemic. The food on these shelves represents about one day of inventory.
Well, dear God, we have no paper towels. We have no toilet paper. I could use bleach. I could use water. We're trying to give the clients water as much as we have. We did run out last week, but we put the word out. People are coming in with water for us.
Normally, with their buying power, food banks welcome cash donations. But these are not normal times. And now that the demand is greater than the supply, they need donations of actual non-perishable food and supplies.
Because everything is in such small proportion, you can't get a lot at any one location. We would be grateful for that.
As the government expects the number of cases of COVID-19 to rise, Foothills Food Bank expects to see the demand for their services to go up as well. But like the hard times that we, as a community, faced in the past and will inevitably face in the future, Foothills plans to be there.
We want to help the client. We want to help those in need as much as we possibly can.
Now, the food bank is also in dire need of canned soups. We've shared a list of everything that Foothills Food Bank needs on our 12 News app.